Hello friends, my name is Divij and today I have made an automatic boom barrier at RoboFun Lab and the work. The components which I used in making the automatic boom barrier car is one utility brake, two large motors, one ultrasonic sensor and many more non-electronic parts. The components which I have used in making the boom barrier is one ultrasonic sensor, one large motor and one utility brake. I have programmed it in such a way that when the barrier detects the car, it automatically opens, and after the car passes, it automatically gets closed. And when the car detects the barrier, it stops for 1 second, and after that it starts moving. Now let me show you a demo.